Hey, it's Greg from RockTape. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to tape for golfer's elbow using RockTape. The first thing we're going to do is take a quick measurement from about the top of the arm to mid-forearm, and we'll cut off a piece and then flip the tape over on itself and round off those edges. We'll go ahead and rip the tape about an inch from the end. We'll put our patient in a flex position and we'll anchor the tape on the inside of the arm and then run it straight down with no tension or stretch. And then we'll just rub vigorously to activate the adhesive. The next portion is a small piece about 4 inches long. We'll go ahead and cut that and round the edges as well. And we'll apply that to the back side of the elbow or the front side of the elbow and release the paper. And when we get over to this side, we'll have Stephanie flex and we'll apply the rest of the tape with zero tension. And then just rub that down to activate the adhesive. And there you go. That's how easy it is to tape for golfer's elbow with RockTape. Go out there and have some fun. Altruistic, more altruistic, because of